So, sometimes you find a cool model in a brush, and you wish there was a way to extract it. Not a problem. Anytime you see something cool up here in the IMM brush area, and you want it now, go to Geometry, Modify Topology, and hit Mesh from Brush. You're done. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.